girl Sapphire Glow here again. Yeah, Sapphire is back with another new video, and this time around in this video I'm going to be showing you how to do few exercise in your house. That's if you don't want to go to the gym. Yeah, you can actually get this in your house. This is a home trainer that I just got, and because it's cold this period I can't be jogging outside, so I decided to get this home trainer, which I'm going to be using for the main time till it's springtime for me to jog outside. So I'll be using this in the house, you know, to continue my exercise, because I just noticed I've added more weight, especially around my abdomen area. So I decided to get this, like I said, to continue my exercise in the house. Do you understand? So guys, if you're one of those people that finds it very difficult to go to the gym, you know, to start exercising or to do your jogging around your area, this is a good time for you guys to like get one of these. You could get one of the home trainers, like the treadmill. You can get this, you can get the bicycle, you can get the other, I don't even know the name of the other one, they stretch out and stretching, and then do few aerobics in your house also if you wish to. So guys, if you're interested in doing such exercise, then you can follow me. Let's start together. I just want you guys, my family, my friends, you know, those are interested, for us to start together. Don't be lazy, get up, you know, get up on that ass and then do something, you know, to shed those weights around, you know, everywhere that you want to shed it. Like, I have to shed it most especially, like I said, around my tummy area and my hands. I've got big thighs and all that, so I really want to, you know, I really want this areas to like come down for me to be normal. I'm a size, when I started exercising I was a size 16, yeah, but now I'm so happy I've gotten to there was one time I got to 12, you know, and then I started eating again, so now I'm back to 14. So guys, I would like to shed some of this weight, you know, while I wait till it's springtime for me to start jogging outside, you know, my area. So guys, before further ado, I shouldn't be talking much. Let me just welcome those that are coming to my channel for the first time. My name is Sapphire Glow. In my channel I do lots of things. I do different kinds of things. I do lots of cooking, I do vlogging sometimes, I do fashion haul, I do motivational talk, I do, you know, I just do different kinds of things. I touch different areas in my channel. So if you're interested in seeing me, and you just have to follow me, you know, subscribe, like, comment, share my video, and you can go down, scroll down, and you can see if you're interested in some of the things I just mentioned. You can scroll down to see the ones that you're interested to see, and then like and comment and share. So guys, I welcome you for the first time, those coming for the first time, and also to those that keep coming to the channel, I love you all. I want to say I love you all. I really appreciate you. Thank you guys for your support always. And now, before further ado, let's get into the workout. So guys, let's just get started. I'm gonna do this, like I said, for 1 hour. I will see how it goes and how many pounds I'm gonna lose. So guys, let's just get started. You can tighten this to the level at which you'll be comfortable. You can also free it if you feel you've tightened it enough, or if it's too much, or if you feel so much pain on your thighs, because it's the first time, you know, most people might feel pains in your thighs. So you just go gradually, and it's a gradual process, you know, as much as you can do it, you just continue, but just make sure, you know, you're able to do some minutes, a few minutes. It doesn't have to be 1 hour like I said, but for me I'll try to go 1 hour on this today. So this is 15 minutes to one, no, yeah, this is like 17 minutes to one. So I'm gonna do this till, like, you know, I can see, let me just see how much I can go. So guys, this is it. Just enjoy yourself, feel free, do whatever you want to do on your phone, and watch TV also while you keep exercising, you understand? So you can do multiple things at the same time. So guys, let's just go. And I think this exercise really works on your thighs. Yeah, most especially it works on your thighs. It makes I think it gives you after taking out the fat, it gives you a very strong and firm thighs, and it also works on your lower abdomen here. That's what it does. So guys, this is what we are just going to do for the next 40 to 1 hour. Oh, I've already started feeling the pain. I've already started feeling it. This is what I was talking about. Excuse me, guys. This is it. This is it. I'm supposed to set the time in here, but I think the battery is dead. So I'm just going to follow the time in the wall. Yeah. Ooh. Guys, it's not easy. It's not easy. Oh my god. Yeah. Oh. Yes. Oh, I had to reduce it. I had to turn it down. I need to. That was so hard for me. Let's go, guys. We can do it. We can do it. I hope you guys are feeling it too. Yeah. Let's go, let's go, let's go. This is 15 minutes now. 15 minutes gone. Let's go. Let's see how we can do it. How far we can go with this. You guys can see I'm already sweating. Sweating at that fat. Yeah. That shows I'm burning out some calories, guys. Yeah. This is how we shed fat. This is how we shed some kilos.
But he is now trying to cast the U.S. as a rogue regime, or at least the Trump administration, and a terrorist regime. He's called this an act of terrorism. Now, you could certainly say that General Soleimani...
It's not easy, but we got to do it. Anyhow.
But I think where they're headed right now is trying to...
Since the code do not allow me to go out to jog, let me start doing it like this in the house. Guys, it's up to 1 hour now, so I gotta stop. I'm so tired. Yeah, as you guys can see, it's exactly 1 hour. So guys, we've come to the end of this video, and I hope you guys enjoy it. For those that did it with me, I hope you guys enjoy it. I feel so good now. I feel so good. I feel so good. I feel that I've lost some kilos right now. So guys, I'm happy, and I hope you guys will join me some other time while we do this particular own training. Yeah, so for now I would say it's goodbye and God bless, and I'll see you all on my next video. So stay tuned, guys. Have a lovely day. Bye all. Bye.